Make this wildflower crown with us. It's a lot easier than it looks. There are so many different types of flowers on this crown. We're just going to show you a few. As usual, you can find the full template and tutorial on our website. This little daisy is my favorite. Look how cute! And of course, we had to add an apple blossom. This technique is so easy and it makes the prettiest little grass. There are so many pretty details on this one. I just love how it came out.